The central securities depositories in Russia and China have concluded memorandum of understanding for the future cooperation around depository and settlement operations fairs, as well as experimentation with fintech, including blockchain trails. According to the official release, the deal was signed during the official institutions meeting in China.